So I know he's a pretty good striker, but I just feel like this matchup is a downgrade again for Javid Basharat. I'm just ready to see him against a top 10 fighter. This isn't that good fight though.